Okay, hear me out. KBS sucked this time. I mean, delaying Dear M for so many years is their biggest mistake. I've been waiting for this K-drama for so many years, I think since 2020, and only for one reason, because again, it's NCT Jae Yoon drama debut. But I was surprised by it. So many subplot, so many stories, which equals to so many messages that I love talking about this. I love the fact that they give different perspectives. And another thing that how they make it more accurate, unlike in other college campus K-drama that I've watched. Like, I love that scene where they have to do some cramming, or like they have to skip sleeping just to finish certain assignments, which I never seen in other K-dramas. They give perspective in cheer dancers or cheerleading squad, which I think is very rare in K-drama. I used to think that Korean university don't have cheerleading or cheer dancers, but I think they have. Another thing that makes me surprised is that we all know NCT Jae Yoon is a idol, but he actually a good actor. I love his acting so much. Like, he's so cute, but at the same time he nailed being an actor. Like, I've seen like he can become good actor like other idol turned K-drama actor like Lee Joon Ho. Another thing that I love is that they also give trivias or like jargons, things that most of the Korean university student will know, but as a foreigner, I don't know about this K-drama. And of course, it has lots of romance. Like, I think they have three ships and then other main mini ships. Love the twist of the story. I just hate Sora, I guess. I mean, she nailed it. I just hate her. So yeah, honestly, I don't know. I hate it that they delayed airing this K-drama. Because now that it already aired online, I don't think it will get that like fan base when if KBS decided to air it on TV, because it already aired.